The simplest way that a LAN can be connected is with something called a hub. Hubs are the simplest form of interconnection, and in some sense, they don't even exist in networks anymore today because you can build a switch for essentially the same price. But for the sake of example, let's just take a look at how a LAN would be connected with a hub. Now, a hub essentially creates a broadcast medium among all of the connected hosts, where all packets on the network are seen everywhere. So if a particular host sends a frame that's destined for some other host on the LAN, then a hub will simply broadcast that frame that it receives on an incoming port out every outgoing port. So all packets are seen everywhere. There is a lot of flooding, and there are many chances for collision. The chance of collision, of course, introduces additional latency in the network because collisions require other hosts or senders to back off and not send as soon as they see other senders trying to send at the same time. LANs that are connected with hubs are also vulnerable to failures or misconfiguration because even one misconfigured device can cause problems for every other device on the LAN. Suppose that you had a misconfigured device that was sending a lot of rogue or unwanted traffic. Well, on a network that's connected with hubs, every other host on the network would see that unwanted traffic. So we need a way to improve on this broadcast medium by imposing some amount of isolation.